Vedanta's group chairman Anil Agarwal has said that he has given the government an indicative offer to buy the residual stake in Hindustan Zinc and Balco. Mehak joins us from Delhi with more details and a clearer picture of the government's disinvestment push.
Well, really, the government would like nothing better to than push this stakes sale through. In fact, the finance minister categorically has told his divestment department that the stake sale should take place in Hindalco as well as Balco. However, remember, the deal is stuck from the government side. The government, that is the mines ministry, under which both these companies come, had asked the law ministry for its opinion. Now, really, at this point in time, Sterlite Industries, of course, Vedanta Sterlite owns, 51% in Balco and again the majority stake in Hindalco as well. Time and again, Anil Agarwal has written to the government saying that he is willing to pay close to between 17,000 crore to 18,000 crore for this divestment stake to the government and taking over both these companies through his Sterlite. At this point in time, of course, the major issue is the divestment target, and we did hear the finance secretary Arvind Mayaram yesterday say that it will be met, but really the finance ministry is banking on this big time. Remember, the target is about 40,000 crores, which it was as of last year also, and with just 4 months left to go, the government has only been able to garner 14,000 crore rupees through this divestment target, and if they are able to push this through, of course it will be help in meeting that red line of 4.8% of deficit. But let's take a look at what Anil Agarwal, Vedanta's Anil Agarwal, also said as far as these divestment in these two companies is concerned.